guys, welcome back to another Happy News episode. And when we left off at the obstacle course one, didn't we? And I was stuck on it, so we're gonna try again. So stand, copper, paper, this. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, that was very bad done. Oh, she, no, it's not. It's exactly the bit that I thought of on the last try. The other one, I think I can remember. So I played half of it, played it today, still actually. Oh, gosh. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. I think that already just kind of lost the turn on things. No. This is really hard. This is really hard. It's too quick. It's too quick.
Thank you.
holding on. I'm putting them on. That's impossible. That's just impossible. Hotel. Okay. Stop. This looks easy peasy. Now I'm squeezing. You get the table just down, smash the window out, and off you go, hotel. Your hotel room's been booked. What the matter? What the matter? Please. No. I wanted to go in there. Episode, I'm just gonna do some user levels. No. Just go along the floor. few more tries and then I want to see the whole level. I need to eject from the secret room. Do I have to eject from the secret post? What does it do? Okay, so I have to grab. That does not make sense. I have to grab it, that doesn't make sense. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. The next one, I'll be doing some of these levels. Actually, just for a little thing, I'll do this top one now. But, just for a little surprise, I'll do the top one. Oh my word. What's going on? What actually happened here? I hope you enjoyed this very strange but good episode of Happy Wheels. That was very fun-ish. Let's try that again. I think that is impossible. But let's try and see if that actually is impossible. But it's a bit hard. But well, please subscribe, smash that like, impossible button. Thanks for watching.
Please subscribe.